Can a formal charge be negative? Yes, a formal charge can be negative. In chemistry, the formal charge is a tool used to estimate the distribution of electric charge within a molecule. It's calculated for an atom in a molecule by assuming that electrons in all chemical bonds are shared equally between atoms, regardless of electronegativity. A negative formal charge indicates that an atom has gained electrons, contributing to the molecule's overall electronic structure and stability.